Well, along with three games against the Raves, the Tribe also faces the Yankees on this big homestand.
And as usual, boy, there's going to be a lot going on at the ballpark. No doubt about that.
It's a birthday
Slider. Curtis and Slider are joining us this morning with more on the homestand happenings.
How are you?
You are the man.
Oh, I love kisses. Love kisses.
All right. What's up, man?
Happy birthday to you.
Angelica, is this the first time you've met Slider?
Angelica meets Slider.
You're so sweet.
That's our Latin. Yeah, you got a little Latin heat going.
Slider, are you going to blow out the candle?
Oh, sorry about that.
Okay, well, don't burn down the set.
Ready? One, two, three.
Whoa, where'd it go?
Where'd it go?
Slider, what do you think about Angelica? Isn't she a sweetheart? And she was up all night making those Sliders.
She was, yes.
She loves you.
Those are awesome.
She wants
I
to
love
make
these hats, Curtis.
Sliders for Slider.
Yeah.
You want to wear a birthday hat, Angelica?
Of course.
There you go. Okay.
Oh, my God.
We'll have to party together.
Oh, gosh.
That's a good one for you, Wayne.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, Curtis.
Slider turns 20.
Slider turns 20? He turned 20 last year. Okay.
That's all right.
All right. Well, let's talk about what's happening this weekend.
Don't blow a secret.
After you turn 20, you don't... You know,
next year's a big year.
What's the 21?
Watch out.
Oh yeah, look out.
All right. Okay, let's do it.
So what's going on at home?
Well, Christmas in July.
Yes.
This weekend, so it starts with Friday night fireworks.
Okay.
We'll be all synchronized to holiday music.
Mm-hmm.
Saturday, we've got the Grady Sizemore bobblehead to all fans, courtesy of Key Bank.
Mm-hmm.
Sunday will be the big Slider birthday celebration.
Okay.
We're going to have 3,000 cupcakes on the plaza.
Are you serious?
Giant Eagle.
Giant Eagle.
Wow. Yes,
making the cake.
Giant Eagle cupcakes.
My kids are addicted to the cupcakes. They love their cupcakes.
We'll
and this is
down.
One of Giant Eagle's cakes,
this
right?
This is one of Giant Eagle's cakes here.
So yummy.
So it doesn't fall here. And then the Yankees come to town. We've got $10 bleachers on Monday. The people in the Time Warner Cable bleachers will get the I Beat the Yankees hanky.
Oh, my God. We're bringing those back, huh?
Bringing these back.
Oh, my
We've got
goodness.
The 2 for Tuesdays for courtesy of Budweiser on Tuesday.
Oh,
Wednesday's fill a house for Special Olympics. And, of course... That Sugardale Dollar Dog.
Dollar Dog.
So
great.
Rays, Yankees, a lot of fun action, great weather, great baseball. We've been playing really well coming
At
out
home,
of the
yes,
second
yes.
half.
So you guys are doing great.
Uh-oh, oh, Slider's.
Gosh,
oh, he's feeding Wayne.
Wow.
I don't eat meat, Slider.
He ate a piece of cheese.
He did. He just nibbled off the bun there.
Okay. I wanted some cheese. You're good.
Here, you want a bite?
And Slider.
Let me
Slider
feed you. You're the maybe, birthday boy. Slider. Oh, you're watching
you're
your figure.
Oh,
I understand. Okay.
All right.
Let's recap all of the fun. We have, once again, Christmas in July. Weekend kicks off tomorrow night with Christmas-themed post-game fireworks. On Saturday,
nice.
All fans get a Grady Sizemore bobblehead. And then on Sunday, it's Kids Fun Day as we celebrate Slider's 20th birthday.
20 years young. You are the man. Then the Yankees come to town for 4 games. On Monday, it's STO's Chuck Galletti. He's going to be taking over the bleachers with the fans. In the bleachers, we get a Beat the Yankees hanky, bringing those things back. On Tuesday, it's Budweiser 2 for Tuesday, which means what, you get 2 Buds for the price of one?
And tickets. For $32. Can't beat that.
On Wednesday, it's Fill the House for the Special Olympics, and then the homestand wraps up next Thursday for the more the popular Dollar Dog Night.
And we're even going to have Santa Claus will be in the house this weekend.
Oh, my gosh. Slide your best, man.
Santa will be here this he weekend, as well as Randy from the Christmas Story will be there for Christmas
are you serious?
In July. So
wow.
Kids can come and, you know, Santa's going to check up on them halfway
Why did Angelica leave us so quickly?
I don't know. She just disappeared. She's getting the radar
Angelica,
ready.
Where are you?
She's in the
gone.
Weather center.
Right. Oh, she had to get the coffee quiz. I thought, you know what, she came in, gave you your gift, and just fled.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Slider. Let me give you a birthday kiss.
Oh, boy.
Wow. Must be the birthday hat.
I'm good.
No, you're not.
Oh, Margaret.
All right.
Okay. That's good. All right.
The wheels have come off.
Oh, my.